Becoming Parts 1 and 2 was the season finale of our second season. These episodes really sort of chart the main points of the Buffy Angel relationship in all its difficulty and romance. Part 1 was the first time we ever shot on a lot, a real studio outside of the warehouses where we shoot Buffy. We had been to some locations, but we'd never really been to a studio creating New York, creating, you know, 17th century Ireland, and that for everyone on the crew was a huge buzz. It was very exciting to be there. When we were on the New York street, we had actual Soubrette hot dogs. We did everything just right. How and when Buffy and Angel first met is a little complicated. In the series, they meet in the very first episode. When she first moves to Sunnydale, he presents himself as a mysterious stranger, and it's some time before she finds out that he's actually a vampire. We later learn that he had actually seen her years before this and had sort of fallen in love with her from afar, and that's what inspired him to become the man he became, the evil-fighting, cool guy in the excellent suits. Buffy has always had to deal with a certain amount of isolation because of her responsibility that she can't really tell anybody except for her close friends about. But we really wanted to strip away all of her support systems, her friends, her school, her family, her lover, and say, you know, what do you have left in a situation like that? What is there that you have when you have everything taken away from you? The biggest challenge in the show is trying to keep the tone, trying to keep the horror going, the comedy, the action, the soap opera, the everything all at once. But it's also the thing I think that separates the show from most of the things on the air. You never know what to expect. It keeps us occupied too. It keeps us from getting bored. It all sort of works together, I hope.